Hey, Dust Bunnies, Dustro here, bringing you another video of Path of Exile. Settlers of Kalgur. It's my second episode. Didn't get a lot done in 1 hour of playing this, but we did get to visit the new location in the game. So, they need gold. So I suppose let's go give them some. Let's do this. Currency. Just gonna give them all. Speak to Johan.
Ah! These beginnings may seem inauspicious, but I believe great things lie ahead. As long as we cooperate, both with each other and with the Charter's laws, everything will go according to plan.
All right.
Farewell for now.
Okay. All right, so they got money. I'm not sure exactly what the money's going toward, but let's continue on this adventure. I need some gear. Really bad. So keep hitting M for maps, and that's a shop. I think they did that on purpose because most people use M for map, but this brings you into here and you just say, oh, well, look at this. I could buy stuff. Sneaky shits. All right. I mean, you've seen how many times I have screwed up, right? That's go here. All right, so we're okay. I already forgot my buttons. Damage.
Calm has
I don't think there's anything good out of that. I'm slow.
Freeze. 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 Freeze.
I'm gonna die. Just watch. I have no gear on. This is so stupid. I'm doing no damage. It's not like I can. I need to kill some regular enemies to get some health. He's almost dead. I do. What the hell's that? Oh, that's part of the quest. Why is it saying to go up there? How do I flip this onto the screen? Shit. Tab. Out of mana. Well, that's good. Finally, I got a piece of gear. Where? Need more gems. I'll take that. I want to clear out this area first. And just like that, there's nothing else. Sweet. Hey. Oh, that was a life flask I got. Okay. Oops. Need to change that up. The hell's this? What the fuck? Oh no, what's this shit? I'm like slow-mo. What the hell is going on? I can't do anything.
I think this ray class will serve.
What? Oh, are these my workers? Oh, okay. Okay, so that there. Well, this has to be better. What? Oh. Okay, that's a boat. That's a boost. Shit.
Oh.
Okay, now we go this way. Oh, fuck. I need some gear. What the hell? Like actual gear. Wish I knew when I was out of mana. Or, you know, like auto replenish. So, it's probably not the time to be doing this. Oh, that's why I'm not getting gear. I've got it on a high level. Fuck. Son of a bitch. That's why. Oh my god. Why didn't I think of that before? I need to pick up everything. How do you know if it works or not? It's red. Why can't I put it in there? Oh, I don't have strength. All right, let's do this. Cool. See, now she says it. So, nothing good. But I'm gonna get some currency from this shit.
Black storms descend.
Ah, blah, blah. Okay, cool. A little bit more protection. Why didn't that auto equip that? Yeah.
Too much clutter.
So much junk. Yeah, that's a little big. So, I don't have any teleporting scrolls. I would unload this. Oh, here we go. We got a beast. A boss.
Mana.
All right. Fuck. So I don't have anywhere to put this.
Okay, life flask. All right. Now I'm feeling a little more powerful. All right, so there's a few ways we can go down this way, but eventually I need to go up. I need a teleport scroll. Actually, let's go back to town. We're gonna go. Oh, let's. Is there one in here? I don't think there's a teleport in here. Oh, maybe there is. So let's go around this shit first. Got some stuff. I don't know if I want that now or not. My last scroll of wisdom. Oh fuck. This guy's pain in the ass.
I need more mana.
Not too tough. Okay, so, I so desperately need teleporting scroll. And I have no more scrolls of wisdom. Shit. How many slots? Shit.
That doesn't help, does it?
Crap.
Alright. Why can't I shoot? Why can't I shoot? Oh. That's why. I didn't even get a chance to look at the specs on that weapon. There's really anything else in here. Oh, I need a... Okay, I have to go to town. Can't do this. Being this over encumbered.
I'd almost stop believing in miracles. This medicine chest, it's greater than the serums and salves it holds. It tells us that we can do more in Rayclass than merely suffer. I've not much to offer in return, but please, take something in thanks for what you've done.
I already have a Quicksilver. I'm gonna go with mana. Probably a bad choice, but I don't care. All right, so we'll go. So I can add poison to this? Poison or this one? This will probably work on more full fire lighting. Any skill that hits enemies. Okay, we're gonna try the poison. Alright, let's first sell shit.
that. Or that.
Be well.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Ann's druggery. Nicely done. Nessa will put it to good use. More than that, benumbed quack Optin ever did. Roaming, rotting rowers, roosting right here in Rayclaw's. Squawking, separating spooks stalking our sandy seashore. Blighted, bedeviled bird bones beaking about our business. What? Can't a man have even a little fun in this dismal place?
Hello. Don't tell Tarkley, but they're the foulest fowl I've ever tasted. Still, exiles can't be choosers.
Okay. So, I have no rings, so let's see. Do I have enough coin or whatnot to buy a ring? That one already is a good one. Let's see. Intelligence and life. Okay, one of those. And another ring. Maybe. Fire damage, no thanks. Max mana, that's a good one. Oh, but I don't have any, fuck. Orbs of Alteration. Okay, can't get that. Can't buy any of them. Shit. Okay. Let's see.
That would just make life complicated.
I don't have dex, and I don't have strength.
Take care.
Let's hold on to those first. Let's go back here. I'm gonna go through here and all the way to the left again. Already forgot which key it was. Can you believe it?
I need more mana.
Okay, cool. Bunch of shit. Let's
probably garbage. So scale vest. Hey, that's good. That's good, good. Oh, fuck. I have no more. Oh, no. Shit. I'll have to hold off on that one. Okay, so we're done here. Let's put these in the wall. Boom. Open this up. Let's go pee. All right, let's unlock this waypoint. Cool. I'm already thinking, let's go back, sell shit. Might as well, since we're right next to it.
Mm-hmm.
Gone, gone, gone.
Take care.
All right, so let's put those in there. And we'll have to come back and take a look once we get some scrolls to figure out what that shit is. All right, let's go. There we go, portal scroll. It's extra life. Hell yeah. This is all garbage. I will grab it just to have it. Okay, let's figure this out. Intelligence. I'm not focusing on lightning. I'm trying to focus solely on cold. Cold damage. Yeah, let's go up here and we're gonna swing our way that way. Okay. Starting to look good. Sorry, not ready for that. It's like when you play Path of Exile, this is a question for anyone watching that actually plays this game. When you find a portal or whatever, and you haven't opened up the whole dungeon yet, do you go through that door, or do you clear the whole place before you do anything? Oh. Normally, I'll try to clear a level or room or whatever first. I see I can go to the left, but that's... Another portal scroll, good.
Mana.
That's probably it. So let's go back. How much shit do I have? Oh yeah, let's go sell.
What little help I can offer. Goodbye.
Bye-bye. Oh. Strength, intelligence. Life, more life. Okay.
Yes. Goodbye.
Bye. Okay.
Mana.
My movement speed feels a little bit quicker. Hey, dead end. I hate the dead ends in this game. This will be interesting. So my gloves suck ass. That off. So far, so good. Nice.
I need more mana. Too much clutter.
Oh, no, 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 no. Don't like that. My first piece of essence. There we go. Pretty good. Another dead end.
vent.
Desperately need scrolls of wisdom. Perfect. Use it on the gloves. Pretty nice. It's like a huge upgrade. Get out of here. That's fine. It's three, isn't it? Not a lot of damage against those guys.
I need more mana.
Oh. Sure didn't drop anything great. Another big ass thing. The music is so good.
Okay, that's done. Need a waypoint.
Fate smiles with sharp teeth. Too much clutter.
Nice. Oh, yes. Like that sound. Them coming. There we go. Hey.
Hello.
Start with that. So belt for sure, let's do that. All right, so I'm gonna keep that. This is gonna go trash. The last one.
While we live, we are blessed.
Hopefully we'll start getting some better gems.
All right. Look at my character. Yikes. All right. That's what I'm going to leave off for now. I hope you guys have been enjoying this series. It's going to get better. It is a slow beginning. That's how it is every single time I've played this game. It's always slow at the start. So if you can bear with me, we will be getting a lot more excitement going in this game. So thank you for watching. Please like the video, subscribe to the channel, consider becoming a member, and I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.